Westbound lanes on West 12th Street near the Erie International Airport had to be shut down following a one-car crash. The driver of this Jeep rolling the vehicle on its side just before 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The driver and a passenger, a child, were not hurt. Mill Creek firefighters believe the driver ran up onto a snowbank where the lane narrows due to snow being piled along the road.